into our facility off the main line and just scrap the gas.